heavy drops and one kind of drop with a roll, so you can sort of build up. They're all relatively small, but you know, good steps. You got a big one, medium one, and then the one that's got a roller on it, so you can kind of see them from here. And this medium one right here, that one over there, as well as the berm course. So you got two options here. You can go do just berms, or you can go do the two drops. Give the drops an option. Try the hard tail. Yeah. See the whole park from up here. Most of it, unfortunately, is closed this morning.